Hi, Omnivores!
Hi, welcome back!
I think today is one of our best quick bites, personally. Like, this is the one that I have gotten the most popped up about.
It was impoppable to stop.
Would you say that we popped till we dropped? Would you say that once you pop, you can't stop?
I would absolutely say that. Especially when you make homemade popcorn! It was so incredibly easy. Just call me Linda, or just call me Linda Rettenbacher. It was delicious, it was quick, and it was so exciting to watch. You look in the pan and all these little popcorns are popping up at you. Dangerous. It was really cool.
It was. Okay, can I just tell you, we originally were gonna show you a big glass Pyrex bowl full of popcorn. Well, it was a whole lot of this until we ate it all. Sorry, it was really good.
So all you have to do is heat up a big pot. You see the one back there. Put in a little bit of oil, wait till it starts smoking, and just pour in your popcorn kernels.
And then you just kind of shake them until they're done.
We have to shake it.
And you'll know when to stop when the little corns stop popping.
You sound like something out of Dr. Seuss. We added salt, butter, truffle salt, and a little Parmesan cheese.
But you can add sugar to make it more like kettle corn. You can add spices. You can even add a little Asian seaweed mix to give it some extra flavor.
So go home, try out the popcorn recipe. You'll see how delicious and easy it is.
And let us know how it goes and if you come up with any interesting flavors.
Definitely. So for the rest of the week, we're going to do some interesting things. You've been through some highs and lows with our patio garden.
So we'll be eating from it for the first time. Some homegrown, organic, local as you can get, arugula.
It's going to be delicious.
I hope so.
We'll also be watching Forks Over Knives. We'll give you a little rundown on what we thought of everything and share our thoughts with you.
Yeah, and then on Friday, Jess will let us know how she and all these veggies have been getting along.
They're all right.
It's a work in progress, apparently. So that's it for now.
We'll see you next bite.
And in the meantime, keep up the good eating.
Here, I'm going to go along. Throw me a popcorn.
All right, ready?
Yay!
Oh, this is harder than it looks. Oh yeah, number two.